Hello, let's have a look at this amazing AI tool that goes by the name FINaploChat. Today, we are a risk officer at a bank, and this is our super knowledgeable and helpful AI assistant. Let's begin our day at work. We have our eyes on some potentially sketchy accounts. We're going to revisit their activities through a previously saved question. All right. My assistant already has an answer for me. Here's the response in natural language and a table containing all the transactions of the involved accounts and, of course, the amounts. See here? Same amount repetitive transactions. Let's investigate this behavior through the connection graph. These are not just beautiful shapes. Each line represents a single transaction. Each node is a single account, a unique way to visualize the connection between accounts. Let's see something super useful. The timeline of the transactions frequency. Vertical lines are accounts and the horizontal arrows are transactions set in time. This account looks interesting. Let's have a closer look. In the meantime, take a moment and think about what exactly you're viewing. These are some very heavy tasks that I am working on through a chat. No complicated interface, no special training, no need to know the structure of my data. I just chat. So it seems that this account sent numerous times the same amount of money to the same account. This could indicate layering or something innocent like paying the rent. Let's click on the timeline and have a look at the frequency. So 2 plus 6 transactions of 4,000 euros each, going to a specific account within just 2 days. Pretty sure this is not for rent. This is just a fraction of what FINaploChat can do for banks and their corporate clients. Visit FINaplo.AI to learn more and request a personal demo. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.